Cinereous vultures are one of the largest and heaviest birds on our planet. Very rarely, these migratory birds visit western part of India like Maharashtra. On the 1st January 1993, an adult Cinereous vulture was admitted to rescue center in Pune managed by Indian Herpetological Society. Neelimkumar, Khaire, founder and current CEO of the Indian Herpetological Society, has written a compelling story of this vulture in his book Maitra Jivanse. For a few years, the vulture was in display enclosure and gave a lot of publicity to rescue center. Despite clear instructions to make special efforts to release this bird back in wild, no effort was ever made because of his majestic appearance and rarity of the bird was bringing a lot of money and attention. With wingspan more than 9 feet, the bird could never fly in small enclosure in rescue center. Being a heaviest bird, with improper perching, the bird started developing a bumblefoot. It's a severely painful condition where the bird is not able to even stand properly. The bumblefoot developed into tennis ball-like growth. This growth could not be operated because there is no surgical facility in rescue center. The growth ruptured and got infected with maggots. The poor bird was unable to stand and eventually died a very painful death on 1st December 2015. He suffered 23 years in a small cage on the name of rescue. This is not a rescue. This is exploitation of wild animals by Indian Herpetological Society. We need your help from protecting other animals suffering the same fate. Please share and subscribe the page for similar stories.